Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade Light Commentary playthrough. It's going to be the start of part 9, which doesn't sync exactly well with the chapters. This is chapter 8. We have just fallen through the roof of this old church in a different part of the slums, and that's Aerith. And with that, if you missed part of the episodes beforehand, playlist down below, as well as other playlists like Final Fantasy 16, Final Fantasy 14, tons of stuff that I do in that MMO as well as recent ones like Super Mario RPG, or previous ones like God of War and God of War Ragnarok, both the Jedi Fallen Order Survivor games, whole bunch of stuff on the But I'm Bad playlist. You can just search hashtag But I'm Bad on YouTube and you get a whole lot. If you'd like more of my sometimes terrible shirts and large forehead. Without further ado, let's talk to Aerith.
Really? You will? In that case, huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Reno's hair is too cool.
But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body. You know I'm yours too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
I see. Because it was a classified op, princess.
I don't think that counts, then.
That's that.
Hey, a little help in your guys.
Come on, Reno. Of course, he has greater resistance to the lightning, which is what Cloud has on his auto attacks.
Let's do this.
have to fight near the flowers?
Shit. Get ready. Sloppy. Try this.
Okay. It's my first game over screen. Guess I was trying to be too cute with trying to parry him a lot. Also, those mines really hurt.
You will? In that case, huh?
I don't know why those mines hurt so much, but they do.
Bodyguard, huh? No holding back.
You know I'm first tier, right? Really? Since
that's
when?
That.
This is the first I've heard.
You're mine. This is classified bar. What says?
I don't think that
get
counts,
ready.
Then.
See you on this.
Hey, little help in here, guys. Still in it. Let's go, guys.
Just to make sure.
Best do it right. Dance of ours could use a spark.
That's not, I'm pretty sure it's not blockable. And being immune to stun is going to be very helpful later on.
Let's get this over with.
Too easy.
Heads up! You heard, soldier boy.
I don't think I can. Can I just block it? It's the only thing that hurts me.
Special delivery. Get ready. You're trying to cut your arm.
I'm holding the button.
Trust me, you're gonna love this.
Alright.
I'm coming for ya, what's up? I won't give up.
These are my first game overs of my entire playthrough so far. I don't know what's going on after that, like, third phase, but everything is unavoidable, and I can't attack him because he counterattacks me, and then I can't attack the orbs because they blow up on me. Alright, first actual fight in the whole game so far. Almost 10 hours in. Fair enough.
Really? You will?
Bodyguard, huh?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Just give me some rust in my pop, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Let's finish this.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
It sucks that he takes less damage from my lightning. I could, I guess, re-change my materia, but... Can't do anything about that. Also, I don't know if the assess counted from earlier. Let me double check.
Well, allow me.
Oh, come on. Tough guy, floppy. Fucking shot. Going in.
Yeah, he has hard HP wall.
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Do you really have to fight near the flower?
That's that. Enough.
Sloppy. for ya!
Feeling all right
there, Mr. Bodyguard?
I won't give up.
Wait, what? Oh, that was the wrong button.
Any last words?
You know what? I was thinking it was gonna miss, and then it totally missed, and I'm dead again. Well. Even though in the animation he was right next to me. Alright, I will switch my materia. Numbers.
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy. I'm a consummate professional. Figured this
Get
dance
ready.
Of ours could use a spark.
Oh, they all blew up. Oh.
Right. That's that.
Let's go.
What you waiting for?
Yeah, the materia made a difference. Yep.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Huh?
Hey, sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Oh.
They saved me.
Come on.
I know you come back through here. Yeah.
Huh?
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want? I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Some kind of magic trick.
Run!
Hey!
Stop her! Ow.
Over there!
Cloud! Over here!
Let's move.
You're dead!
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue? Sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not?
Little continuity error to there.
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. Those the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams. Flowing and blending together into something greater. This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing. Woo!
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Look out, Cloud!
I got your number. Enough. It's over.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Hmm. keep noticing that Cloud keeps getting berserk. But I didn't think he had anything that was actually doing that.
You sure you want to fight? So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds? Barracks? Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
Hello, hello. Hi, Kitty.
Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
Just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh. On your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Yeah.
was the inspection? Didn't have the staff. And they're not gonna send us more help?
Doesn't look like it.
You expect us just to wait here?
What kind of moron would blow up a goddamn reactor?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
It's a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. That's that.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Owned.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Enough.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it! I'm coming! This one's for you! Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
'Cause they went for the stronger prey.
She ain't lying. If you know, you know. Hello, R4. Bam, bam.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
All right. Brace yourself. That's that. Keep it together.
my turn. Good night.
Was never in doubt.
There's a mini boss arena for later, if I remember correctly. Look at all the loot.
She kept sleeping. Going in. See ya. Fry. Not bad.
No good? That sucks.
Oh. I remember this section being pretty slow just because it forces you to walk a lot.
Trick.
Schmoovin'.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
Their mini boss? Boss, whatever.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
That's the station. Somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just wanna go to bed.
So, do you think this means another war's
coming? The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, I'm so nervous.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Shit, that wrench! It's priceless!
My lights have been on, though.
I made it first strong time!
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
What could they
I'm standing inside
be
the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
See, there's still a lot of smoke rising
using
from the rubble.
Spies so they don't have to break
while
the
fallen
spire.
Beings and other debris continue
you,
to hinder rescue
efforts,
the
fires
appear to
start another
have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward
over there.
Or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Enough of that doom and
gloom. Excuse me, ma'am,
but
would you mind answering a few questions?
No.
They're targeting reactors. No
can you give us any updates on the status
us.
Of the reactor?
So
what kind of damage
going to
suffer in the
again?
Explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Why the hell would anyone do that? Stand up and fight against anyone who tries to destroy.
Man, I can't decide where to go.
Oh, what timing! Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but.
Do I need
I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Nah, just show up.
Aerith!
The folks there will take care of you.
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. Aerith! So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Yep.
Here's the Leaf House.
Hello, the scout. You go nice and yummy.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Someone told me that talking to them would help them grow bigger.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
All right. Thank you for watching live. We're watching on YouTube. We'll keep going with Aerith here and find these flowers in the next one. Or, of course, if you're watching live, literally right now. Otherwise, you got to wait like, I don't know, 8 to 12 hours for the other video to go up. Also, it's completely silent right now. Very convenient. Or not.